what we're here to do today is to lay this spirit to rest.
Phantom fondling can always be boiled down into three simple steps. First step, establish how the ghost died and why he's still haunting. Two, gather up all the evidence. Step three, we come to our practical and logical conclusion, and that is how we get rid of ghosts. That is how we stop the area from being haunted. Jesus fucking Christ!
Is that him walking?
Watch that! Look over there!
Yeah. Oh shit!
Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!